Well, Patrick, you know, you led throughout the competition, but there was one spot during the floor exercise you had a little bit of a problem. Why don't you tell us about that?
Well, it was on my second pass, and basically I'm doing a front flip with a full twist, and I only did a front flip with a half twist. I basically balked, but I didn't land on my head or anything, and I just tried to cover it up as best as I could.
Well, once again, congratulations. Great job, and back up to Jim.